Every time I make one of these videos for my beginner's guide, it really brings me back to I start thinking, damn, you know what? I didn't know what the hell Fort Zangudo was either when I first started playing. So this actually isn't a bad video. So make sure you like and subscribe. Turn that post notification bell on, because the odds are if you don't know where Fort Zangudo is, there's a lot of stuff that you don't know on GTA. And that's okay, because I'm here to help. So in addition to beginner's guides, I got business guides and all the things that you see on the screen right there. I do that right here on the channel on GTA. Okay, so I know you just started playing the game and you want to know what the hell the base is because you want to steal a jet. I already know that's the first thing you want to do because you ain't got one. Well, let me show you exactly where Fort Zangudo is. It's really, really easy to find, so you could be in a plane in no time or a jet. All you got to do, pull up the map, all right, and just think of it in quadrants, right? North, east, southwest. Really, really simple. Head about midway to the map, go to the left, and there you'll see this little airport. Really, that's all it is. It's a base. You see the runway, you see the little river. That's Fort Zangudo. If you go all the way to the left side of the map, you'll see the main highway. Just take that main highway. If you don't have a plane, it'll run you right into Fort Zangudo. Don't forget to fix your post notification bell if you haven't already done so. And remember, if you're dead broke and you're tired of it, check out all my guides. And if you're a beginner, you probably don't know where the impound lot is, so check out that video to the right now.